Hey friends, Joshua 14 back for another Gaming on the Surface Pro 8 video. This is Bayonetta. Got a request for this. And this is the i7 model. It's 16 gigs of RAM, 256 storage. A lot of holiday holiday specials going on right now. Alright. Arcade bullet. Okay, I guess I didn't finish that fast enough. Attack and then use the fairy and magic. Alright, so I gotta get 3 torture points. Okay, I guess I'm not figuring out how this works, but try one more time. Okay.
Yeah.
guess I gotta shoot more. I gotta like go crazy on this. It's wild. Quick. Can tell it's running great. I'll try one more time. Man, this is goofy. Problem is that other lady keeps attacking me. There we go. We got it. Oh man, it took a hot minute, but perseverance. So these cutscenes run just fine. They're just at 30 FPS. You can skip them. More cinematics.
Oh, what a day!
I got a stone award. Look at that. Because I was so awful, I'm assuming.
Ladies and gentlemen, get what you've been waiting for.
Alright, well, let's show you the options here real quick. Display. Tutorials on 1440x960, medium graphics quality, AA is at X8, and medium texture quality, trilinear filtering, and medium shadow quality, and low SSAO. And actually, turn HDR off, we don't have that. And you've got a lot of options with this. But there you go. Hopefully y'all enjoyed, and we'll catch you in the next one. Y'all take care.